stuck in the struggle and I've been wondering if I'm ever gonna bubble. I'm getting caught up in the tough steady using my muscle when every time I extend my heart to my mother. Caught up in the game, now I'm back up in the hustle. Sometimes I sit in the wonder if a nigga pull my number, if it wasn't for the bump, the fam. In this world where nobody don't give a damn, but I'm still a man. Got a soul program, I'ma pump my fist, I'm staying ready for this. And you can put this on wish, I never see the abyss. And when I needed a ride, you wouldn't give me a lift. And I won't pop with my Chris, you niggas all on my dick. I wanna change the world, you wanna change your life. I wouldn't put up a fight if I knew it was right. They say everything happened for a reason. Can you tell me why this nigga's bleeding? Needing general assistance. I'm here needing public housing. I'm here trying to make ends meet, trying to get on the feet. But see, I'm really so cloudy. And I know what you don't know. You better get on your mission and get down for your dough. See, the real niggas ready out here taking control. See, I'm screaming the mo with my pockets on swole. Please, Mr. Postman, quit bringing these bills to my house. Quit bringing this stress to my spouse. Cause I'm ready for the kill on. Look out, look out. Niggas try to run up on the bone. I'ma show you like this, I'ma pull my chrome. I don't wanna have to send a nigga home. Lord, please take me home. Come and take me home.
When I was living foul, I was running wild, surviving. Hustle 9 to 5 and even putting overtime. If I had to grind, I was staying up, slinging up, hanging up on the block. Looking at that, the cops clocked on the night shift. Yeah, didn't think I'd ever make it out of the ghetto. But we finally made it. Stay dedicated to the music we made, yeah. Now it's on, gone, thug, leaving on. Came back the next year, number one platinum song. We blew up from the dome. Then what do you know? Rest is so. Left us in the mess, I don't regret it, but we better get up and get it gone. Everything's gone wrong. Since you left on and I'm stepping by, I knew it would have been on. We would have been tight. We would have been in the zone, riding so high. Hoping the game by does lie. See, we used to love making music. We was always in the studio grooving. We kept it moving, we was ready to do it right. But you know I'm going through it and they feeling this rap thing right now. They got me tripping, ready to flip. They got me tripping, ready to come get my chips. They got me tripping, loading the clip. They tripping. Lord, I feel like I'm losing it right now. Right now, now.
When the bones coming up so strong, we just wanna hear to see what we do. You motivated us at the shows we seen too. And I really hope they listen to what we spit on these songs. You might have been through something, hoping another life on. Like once every never make it. Like 230 million they face it. And I really thought it was over, put us on and he left. Crossed over. Back to the hood, we soldier. The music thing and make it back scandal. But faith kicked in and award shows and we winning now. Gotta keep it coming, food in my baby's mouth. And things have changed like relationships. Ain't did nothing, now you wanna flip. Doing people things you would never made on your own. Now I wanna stand watch thugs, make it lead a hood, buy a bigger home. Stick in the hood, mess with scrubs, it all be gone. You can really help a brother if it ain't meant to be. With a little ooh-wee, with a little ooh-wee. I'm tired of trying to help these thugs. Lord, just got them home, got them home.
Cause I don't remember. once again here in the sideline, but this time I'm joined by our Time Warner player of the game, Mr. Lynn Moore, number 7 from the Tampa Bay Tech Titans. Lynn Moore, I had him going over 100 yards today, that great 49-yard touchdown run in the top of the second half. You really broke it open with that one play. How does it feel to go into the playoffs for the first time in the history of the school?
It feels great to myself and the coaches and also the teammates, because we worked all week trying to come in victorious and make history tonight.
Well, you made history, and speaking of that defense, the defense held a shutout so that just your touchdown was enough. Say something about that defense.
The defense worked very hard, too, to become a...
It's all right.
We're going to edit it.
No, come on.